What's up guys, welcome back to Tech Phantom. And in this video, we are going to take an in-depth comparison between the newly launched MediaTek Helio G96 processor and the MediaTek Helio G95. Now these processors are almost the same with the minor changes in the MediaTek Helio G96. So stick till the end, very end of this video to know what are the differences and which processor is actually better. So if you are new here, then consider subscribing to our channel Tech Phantom and hit that bell icon. So let's start off with the launch date of these processors. And the Helio G95 was launched in the August 2020, whereas the G96 was launched in July 21, which is almost a year later. Now, if we talk about the processor of this phone, then the CPU architecture, and both of these processors are the octa-core and both are based on 64-bit itself only. Now, if we talk about the speed, how the speed matters about these processors, about the CPU cores, then it's almost the same with the two cores of 2.5 GHz of Cortex A76 and six cores of 2 GHz of Cortex A55 on the Helio G95. Whereas the Helio G96 has also not so much difference between these cores. So you won't be able to see any kind of difference between the MediaTek Helio G95 and the Helio G96. But the difference between what comes in this phone is about the processors, are about the GPU, and we'll talk about it later too. But before that, the processor fabrication of both of these processors are also the same at 12 nanometer. Which decides whether the phone processor is actually how much power efficient and the battery efficient in the day-to-day usage. Now talking about the GPU, which is for the gaming intensive task and how far you can rely on this processor, then the Helio G95 comes with a Mali G76, whereas the Helio G96 comes with a Mali G57, which is a downgrade on the overall performances. On machine learning and AI, what you don't find on this part on these processor are the Hyper Engine Gaming on the G95, but it's not been mentioned about the MediaTek Helio G96 and anyhow. Whereas the maximum RAM support which you get with these processors are up to 10 GB of RAM of 2133Hz frequency, and this RAM will be of maximum of LPDDR4X RAM. So you won't be getting a crazy 12 GB of RAM variants with these processors. Now talk about the display support with the maximum display resolution and the high refresh rate with both of these can support is up to Full HD Plus at 90Hz, but in the MediaTek Helio G96 you get an upgrade and you will be getting up to a Full HD Plus display at a high resolution of 120Hz refresh rate, which is a very huge upgrade from the MediaTek Helio G95. Now the next thing which comes is the maximum camera resolution support which you get with these processor. Then the Helio G95, what you get with this is that a single camera of up to 64 megapixel is 22.5 fps, a 48 megapixel of a single camera 30 fps, and a dual camera support of 24 plus 16 megapixels. Well, if we talk about the G96, then it can support up to 108 megapixel of camera and 16 megapixels of dual camera. On video compatibility, what they can support is up to a 4K at 30 fps and 720p at 240 fps. Now, if we talk about the Helio G96, then it's also the same for the slow motions and also for the maximum 4K resolution. But on the Bluetooth side, there is a difference between these processors. The G95 comes with a Bluetooth 5.0, whereas the Helio G96 comes with a latest Bluetooth 5.2. Now, if we talk about the 5G modem on these smartphone processors, then there is no 5G available on this phone and the processors, and there is only LTE. On the Wi-Fi support, then the Helio G95 supports of Wi-Fi 5, whereas the Helio G96 also supports the Wi-Fi 5. There is no latest Wi-Fi 6 or something like that. On the quick charging support, then there is a quick charging for Pump Express on both of these processors, which are from the MediaTek itself only. Now closing up this round with the AnTuTu and Geekbench scores, then the AnTuTu scores for the MediaTek Helio G95 is approximately 2,94,000, whereas the Helio G96 has around 3,09,000 AnTuTu scores. On the Geekbench scores alongside with these are the almost the same, and which states as a single core performance as 510 and multi-core of 1600, Whereas the MediaTek Helio G96 also has the same score of single core of 492 and the multi-core of 1633. Now the processor speeds and even the Geekbench scores are almost the same of both of these processors. But what's better with the MediaTek Helio G95 is that about the GPU. And not only that, the better optimization which you're also being able to see is with the Helio G95 only. So in my opinion, that the MediaTek Helio G96 is not at all a great upgrade over this MediaTek Helio G95. So what do you think? Are you still planning to buy a smartphone with a MediaTek Helio G95 or are you waiting for the newly launched MediaTek G96? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below and I'll see you in the very next one. Thanks for watching.